Across two-thirds of Australia, no rivers flow. Just parched channels flooded fleetingly by rain. Which hasn't come to Anna Creek in 4 years.